Hi, today we're going to be talking about history, and let's get started with the capo on the 6th fret. Alrighty, let's talk about the chords. We're going to begin with C, and we play with the 1st finger on the 2nd string 1st fret. Your 2nd finger goes to the 4th string 2nd fret, 3rd finger to the 5th, 3rd fret. Play on 5, and we have C. Alrighty, now E, your 1st finger is going to go on the 1st fret on the 3rd string. Now your 2nd finger is going to go to the 5th string 2nd fret, your 3rd finger is going to go to the 4th string, 2nd fret, play them all, we have E. Now E7, all you've got to do is lift the 3rd finger, lift 1st and 2nd where they are, and we have E7, okay? Cool, now E minor, well, lift your 1st finger, now we're going to add your 2nd finger on the 4th string, 2nd fret, play them all, we have E minor. To get to A minor with the same position, bring those 2 fingers down 1 string, so you're going to be on the 4th and 3rd string, okay, on the 2nd fret. Now your 1st finger is going to go to the 2nd string 1st fret. We're going to play only 5, we have A minor. Cool. Now G, your 2nd finger is going to go on the 4th string 2nd fret, your 3rd finger is going to go to the top 3rd fret, pinky to the bottom 3rd fret, we have G. Okay, now G minor, your 1st finger is going to go on the 3rd fret on all of the strings. Now, take your 3rd finger to the 5th string, 5th fret, pinky right below it to the 4th on the 5th fret. Play along, we have G minor. And now F, your 1st finger is going to go on the 1st fret on all of the strings. Your 2nd finger is going to go to the 3rd string, 2nd fret. 3rd finger is going to go to the 5th, 3rd fret. Pinky is going to go to the 4th, 3rd fret, play them all, we have F. And now D minor, your 1st finger is going to go on the 1st string, 1st fret, your 2nd finger is going to go to the 3rd string, 2nd fret, 3rd finger is going to go to the 2nd string, 3rd fret, play only 4, we have D minor. Cool. Now let's talk about this strum pattern. The main strum pattern is going to be this, down, up, hit, okay? So for example, on C, down, up, hit, E7, down, up, hit, A minor, down, up, hit, G minor. You get the point. Okay, so it should sound something like that. Now on the bridge, what we're going to be doing is 2 down strums per chord, but we're going to mute them with the palm of our hand. For example, let's go to F, 1, 2, C, 1, 2, G, 1, 2. You get the point. Alrighty, let's get started with the first verse and intro. Here we go. C, down, up, hit, C, down, up, hit, E7, down, up, hit, down, up, hit, A minor, down, up, hit, G minor, F, F, D minor, G, C, C, E7, E7, A minor, A minor, G minor, C, F, F, G, G, and we're going to do C, G, with the chorus with C, down, E7, A minor, D minor, D minor, G, G, C, E, A minor, D minor, E minor, F, G, 2nd verse with C, C, E7, E7, A minor, G minor, and F, F, D minor, G, and then C, G, chorus with C, E, A minor, D minor, G, G, C, E7, A minor, D minor, E minor, F, G, bridge with F. C, G, F, F, G, C, and G, again F, F, A minor, D minor, G, back to the chords. C, E7, A minor, A minor, D minor, D minor, G, G, C, E7, A minor, A minor, D minor, L, E minor, now F, G, C, E7, A minor, A minor, D minor, D minor, G, G, C, E7, A minor, A minor, D minor, E minor, F, G, the end with D minor, E minor, F, G, D minor, E minor, F, G, and we end with C. So that's pretty much it. Practice that and good luck. Peace.